chain me all these informations. Just to, because the next box, this one, I will scan my data. And then I came to know there is a Windows machine available. There was an another one, which is planning on the laptop. That means my physical host is present. So when we give him codes or a host chain, if you see this, even a couple of codes over, that means if this PC wants to communicate, this code has to be open for the respective purpose. Without this codes are open, I cannot do any communication. For example, if I want to access a google.com, that means HTTP or HTTP services needs to be enabled. If that is not enabled, then I cannot access HTTP or HTTP services. Talks about the topology, how the topology was. That means it is building its own topology by the scanner, with the help of the scanner, and it saw the host 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four machines. One is laptop, the other one is desktop, the other one is tablet. This is how it has gathered all the information. And if you get into those details for scans, this is one way of checking the codes which are all present. Same thing, now let us use this on the CMI, because you are not done. From our terminal, I told you this is the command we use, right? Let's see what is the difference we get when it comes to told you that these are all the hosts.